To wind down the course, a couple of items of business and a few reminders. First, I want to encourage you to fill out the course evaluation form. The feedback that you give us is really helpful for figuring out how to improve the courses and the Complexity Explorer site in general. And please, even if you aren't planning on earning a certificate or completing the course in its entirety, your feedback is still really valuable to us. So a few minutes filling out the form and giving us some sense of what worked and what could be better would be much appreciated. Second, I want to acknowledge the funding sources for this course. The primary funding is from a gift to the Santa Fe Institute, a grant to SFI from the John Templeton Foundation, and it's also supported by user donations. So thanks to all of you who have donated to help keep these courses going. I also want to mention an upcoming Complexity Explorer course that in many ways is a continuation of this course. Liz Bradley, professor at University of Colorado, will be teaching an advanced level course on dynamical systems starting in mid-September of 2014. Her course will assume a knowledge of calculus as a prerequisite and perhaps some introductory physics, but most importantly, it will presume a basic working knowledge of at least one programming language. So you'll be writing programs to do explorations of dynamical systems. The language you use doesn't matter, but you'll be able to, as long as you have access to familiarity with at least one programming language and can plot graphs and so on, like I've done in this course, you'll have the background for that. So I think many of you have wanted a more mathematical, a more advanced and in-depth treatment, and a more data-driven treatment of dynamical systems. And so I definitely encourage you to check out Liz's course. As with all Complexity Explorer courses, we'll announce that on Facebook and Twitter. And since you're on the Complexity Explorer website, we'll send out an email announcement about that as well. The topics we covered in this course, I hope were fun and fascinating and give you lots to think about, but it's just the beginning. So I hope you keep exploring these ideas. I think they're a lot of fun and I think they're important and have a lot of implications as well. So I'd encourage you to check out Liz's course, check out some of the additional readings and resources listed on the website, and above all, keep exploring on your own. So I hope you enjoyed this class. I certainly enjoyed teaching it. It was a lot of fun. Take care. We'll see you around.